All right, before I go into this next game, I am going to switch some things up a little bit. Oh, I never did check the prizes for this. Oh, I'm going to have to hit my top. Oh, we get a Celebi. Oh, good. Oh, good. I needed that. We get a fucking Celebi. Hell yeah. See, that brightened my day a little bit. That made me smile a little bit. We actually get a Celebi. As hard as it is to get that thing. Alright. So he needs health. He needs health and he needs defense. And two things that he needs, health and defense. So I wonder if I can go make my other one. So I'm going to just forego the speed and just say fuck it and just put defense on him. Put that glide guard back on and let's see if that makes a difference. Do I have another one that's for HP? I didn't put this on him, okay, so I don't necessarily need to sacrifice that. Yeah, he's good with that, but that 500 is going to be helpful. If I didn't have to worry about that health reduction, when it comes to that, I might just say fuck it and just go for something else. Defense. This literally might be the best I can do right now. That'll put me at 750, 710, I think, with weakness policy. If I throw on let me see. I don't necessarily want to get rid of this, but if I can find out a way to, matter of fact, let me try that. I'm gonna leave that on him, and then I'm gonna put focus band on him. That means I'm gonna have to get my stacks in order to do some real damage. But that defense might help out. I'm gonna go on my health page this time to see if I get a better outcome. Cause we could have won that one. That was just a stupid fucking. I don't even know what to call it. That was just a dumbass. I don't even know what to. Like when you have the win in the bag and they still just do some stupid shit. Like I said, like the Trevenant just got the damn Rayquaza, unless I was just blinded and I thought he got it, but I thought he had it. Him. Give me one of that. It's entirely too much stupid shit going on in this game. Entirely too much. Like, it's a headache, dude. Like, when you got stupid stuff like that happening, it don't make no sense. Like, none. Come on, give me Mimikyu. I'll try Mimikyu. I don't know if I should run him and nah, for them two, I'm gonna let him have it. Go with health. They put me at 500. That's 5, 10. Yeah, I'm gonna just run with that. I low key want to keep Muscle Band on him though. Like, Muscle Band is like a good. You know what? Let me switch that. Because I feel like I'm gonna end up regretting not having that damage. That made no sense, bro. Why would you? Dude, you ain't supposed to get that. Like, damn. This dude greedy. Scarf might do something for me. Look at this shit. They only scored 3 times in the damn goal. How the fuck they have enough of that? I feel like I'm gonna have to pull a Blaziken with this damn thing. Well, I ain't even got my second move yet. Right. Okay, well, you know what the hell happened there. Team up. We might score at the top, but look at that shit. I knew it was gonna happen. We gotta push some fucking where, bro. That's stupid. My gauge was filled up. They couldn't give me that one score. How the fuck you make it all the way down there? It was two of them up there. Should have just trusted my instincts. Should at least have one there. Ain't nobody attacking this thing? Oh, wrong fucking button. Look at this shit. Start doing. I'm gonna start going to standard. See what I can. Like, this is crazy.
That was trash. That's crazy.
Oh, I don't know what Ashley said that. What the fuck is going on? I generally don't know who was talking. why the hell did this thing get stuck? Like, it got stuck, bro. I ain't even got a chance to fucking see what the hell. It literally fucking froze.